Hey folks, welcome back to our channel. Samsung Internet Browser has finally released its Windows PC version. Recently, Samsung Galaxy enthusiasts discovered that Samsung has quietly added its official Internet Browser application to the Microsoft Store. Today, we will compare the differences between Samsung and Google Chrome browsers on their PC and Android versions to see which one is more suitable for you. Samsung Internet Browser is usually used on Android devices and is the preferred choice of Samsung Galaxy enthusiasts. It is now paving its way in the Windows ecosystem. For those who invest in Galaxy device suites, its addition is undoubtedly a blessing. These devices aim to provide a seamless browsing experience on smartphones, tablets, and now desktops. Google Chrome is one of the most popular browsers globally and is a pioneer in the field, constantly updating and innovating to maintain its status. With its extensive extension library, cross-platform syncing, and strong support from the Google ecosystem, Chrome sets high standards for users' expectations of the internet browsing experience. Both browsers are excellent, but they have many differences. This video will detail their features and pros and cons, so you can make the best choice. Let's take a look. First, let's look at the differences on Android. Firstly, their user interfaces are significantly different. Samsung Internet Browser adopts a more minimalist design, reducing buttons and options to make it easier for users. Most of its functional buttons, such as tabs and home page settings, are at the bottom, while the top of the screen only has bookmarks, search, and reload buttons. On the other hand, Google Chrome uses a more traditional interface design, providing home page, tabs, and settings buttons at the top. Both support pull to refresh. Although Samsung Internet Browser's tabs take up less space on the screen, allowing Google Chrome to display more content. Secondly, Samsung Internet Browser provides more customization options. You can customize the home page, change themes, and install extensions. Google Chrome, on the other hand, has relatively fewer options. Both offer light and dark themes, but interestingly, Samsung Internet Browser goes further by changing the website's CSS and layout to display the background as dark. Google Chrome only applies dark mode to the application's content. Another feature Samsung Internet Browser provides is high contrast mode. High contrast mode only works when the phone's night mode is off, adjusting colors to dark to help you see websites in direct sunlight. Both provide options to choose themes, but you can override the system's default settings. Thirdly, Samsung Internet Browser has a built-in ad blocker, allowing you to browse the web without annoying ads. You only need to click ad blockers, choose an extension you like, and click download to block website ads, while Google Chrome does not have this feature. Fourthly, Samsung Internet Browser has a feature called Secret Mode, similar to Google Chrome's Incognito mode. Secret Mode allows users to browse the web without leaving any traces. Fifthly, Google Chrome's sync option is better than Samsung Internet Browser's. Google Chrome allows users to sync their bookmarks, history, and passwords across multiple devices, while Samsung Internet Browser only allows bookmark syncing. Now, let's move on to the differences on PC. Firstly, language. Samsung Internet Browser is mostly in Korean, with some in English, while Google Chrome has 47 languages. If you have specific language requirements, I would recommend using Google Chrome. Secondly, computer system requirements. Samsung Internet Browser requires Windows 10 or Windows 11, while Google Chrome requires Windows 10 or higher versions or Windows Server 2016 or higher versions. Compared to Samsung Internet Browser, Google Chrome has a wider range of compatibility. Thirdly, interface. Samsung Internet Browser for Windows stands out with its clean, minimalistic interface grounded in the Chromium project, the same open-source base that powers many favored browsers. Available through the Microsoft Store, its inaugural launch didn't come without a hiccup and exclusively Korean welcome text hinted at a non-global release. However, proceeding beyond this screen reveals a fully functional browser. Fourthly, Samsung Cloud Sync capability. The browser's highlight feature is its Samsung Cloud Sync capability. Users can sign in with their Samsung account, requiring the separate Samsung account app installation to synchronize bookmarks, history, and other settings across devices. Curiously, password sync is conspicuously absent from this iteration. a missing piece that users will eagerly anticipate in future updates. Fifth search engine, a Samsung internet browser brings with it a bag of search engine options extending beyond the ubiquitous Google. Bing, Yahoo, DuckDuckGo, and Info.com are just some of the alternatives available. As Samsung internet browser makes its foray into the Windows domain, it not only adds to the choice of browsers, but also stands as a testament to the significant role ecosystem compatibility plays in user preferences. While Chrome continues to lead with its advanced capabilities and robust performance, Samsung internet browser's integration into the Galaxy ecosystem presents a compelling argument for users engrossed in that environment. In conclusion, the arrival of Samsung internet browser on Windows is promising, especially for Galaxy users seeking cross-device harmony. Its initial feature set is commendable, although there is still room for development, such as password syncing. Meanwhile, Google Chrome browser continues to dominate, but with the evolving preferences of browser users, Samsung's foray brings a refreshing vitality to the browsing field, potentially leading to interesting developments. They each have their pros and cons, and you can choose which browser to use based on your needs and preferences. If you want to learn more about the differences between Samsung and Google Chrome browsers, please subscribe to our channel, and we will bring you more exciting content. Thank you for watching.